I'm glittering and it's right here. I'm gonna be doing the Lego set. It's 157 pieces and it's the spider right there is Air Dog. So it's Air Dog Slayer. So yeah, I'm gonna do that and show you guys. Okay. So first, you put your thumb here. So you open it, it goes like this, and you can tear it open and take the piece out. It comes with to put it all together and bags. Okay. Let's see. Okay. So it's Harry and Ron and that. So let's see. These could be part of it. This is the cells shows you what to do too. And this one. So okay. Enough to where I could use the bag. If there's any pieces left over, probably not gonna be pieces left over. So yeah. Okay. So this is one piece puzzle. Okay, this separated piece. This is behind me. Little pieces. Here's the body. Black pieces. That's brown. White brown. That's green. Brown. Dark brown. Dark brown. Green. This is starting to green. Green. Always good to listen, follow directions. New pieces. Oh, there's a head. Blue. Blue. White. Green. Brown. Ooh, that looks like the lantern. Yellow. Brown. Here's some brown pieces. If you, sorry for you guys, if you hear anything going from my router, because if I don't have it going, the router overheats and the internet will be doing somewhat pretty bad. Dark gray and gray, so I won't be able to upload videos for you guys. And I want to upload videos for you. Black pieces. Okay. This light. This. Two bags down. One more to go. Very, very nice. Green. White. A color right there. White. Yellow. Look at that orange. It looks like a little flame circle. Black and black. Gray. Look at the little spiders. White. White. And white. Clear. Oh, that's a spider web. I think. Browns. 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 Another. Another flame. Do I need two or just one? I'm not sure. There are little eyes on them. Okay, let's put those separate. Then we find them. I think they go to Aragog. Okay. Brown, it looks like. Yeah. Brown. ground. Red. Bounce. Black. Okay, so I sorted it out. Okay, now let's do Harry and Ron. Okay, so these are like lemons. Okay, so lemons. Dark brown, light brown. Okay, so Harry has this. Black hair. Harry. So they have the gray legs and him with the dark brown. Okay. Come on. Like it goes that hand. Oh, two flames. Okay, so we need those two flames together. That's what it looks like. Oh no, it's just one. Looks like two. In the picture it looks like two, but it's only one. Okay. There. And then it hit. There. They can see what's going on in the dark forest. Harry's the one. It's so cute. Okay, now let's put these away. You don't need that one. You don't need that. Now we need the light one. Okay, but that, you put the, like, the spare parts in the bags and keep the box open what while you rip the bag. Okay. Now we grab this and this. So you put it on this side or that side. This side. Okay. So we get one of the small, like, circular pieces, like that, and put it here. Yeah. And put it in here. No, doesn't look right. Small pieces. This one, maybe. They're all the same with these small pieces. Okay. Did you have to put on this side? Maybe. I'm not sure, it doesn't look right. Maybe on the other side? Should I put them? Or none. So bad, but it's imperfect. What the hell is going on? I don't know. It fits. I'll just look it up for now. So it's with that, but it won't fit in. But it fits in like this, which is weird. Okay. Now let's do one. This wand is in this hand. Scared of spiders. He's like, why spiders? What does it have to be spiders? Okay. And then we move this in. Like that. And there's her. So cute. Okay. So now. This will be pretty okay. Okie dokie. We'll get this piece to get this piece. Okay, put it over there. Get. We'll need this one. One of these, okay. One, two, three. Yep. Yeah. No. What? one to three pieces. Okay, so... Okay, one, two, three. One, two, three. And then one leaf. One leaf. There. Okay. Now step three. You'll take one more leaf right here. Okay. And then one leaf. With small square pieces on the bottom like this. So then it looks like that. Number four. So you need two gray. Yeah, two gray and one brown. Okay, so it would be okay. Oh, there it is. One of these. Okay. For the plants. Okay. Whatever you say. Like that. Okay. And then we take the two gray pieces that look like these. Get that two of those. One there. One. Let's do it. Right there. It looks like that. Okay. Take a square like this and put it right there. With the point this way, point that way. Then it looks flat on the side. Okay. Flat brown piece right there. Right there. Okay. So now for number six, you'll need a lot. So we'll need one of these, one of these, one of these. And a burn one of those. There. That's what you need for number six. Oh, that's my friend. Oops. Okay. So how you do it. It's so gummy. Oh, okay. So you put this on here. Okay. Okay, so we put the gray on top, okay, and then you put the brown on top, okay, so that's how it looks. You put it right here, okay. That was pretty easy. Okay, so now for number seven. You need two of these. So then you put them there. Right? Yep. Right there. See the hole. So you would have to move that around. Okay. So you need another one of these. And one. Those. Like that. We're gonna cover that up. Okay. So then, oh, 2 minutes again. Okay, so we put that up. Okay. So then, one of these and these. Okay, so it goes like that. Like that. Okay. Okay. Then that. And that. It'll make it much. That's 10. No. Eleven. So, black piece. Another little brown square. Go together. Like that. And you put it back here. Okay. Whatever. And brown. This one? Okay. One of these. So. Oh, it's on the mushroom side. Okay. Like that. Okay. Now. 13. Okay. You take one of these and put them like. Okay. Okay. 13. Take this and one of these. So you put the one piece. So it looks like that. And then instead. So it's like that, not like a C it was before. And then goes like that. And then this one goes like that. Okay. Weird looking tree. Number 5, take the green pieces and make it look like this. Okay. And again, one of those small these pieces. And 2. And 3. And then 2. There. And then there again. Okay. Then one big one. Okay. So one of the big ones goes like this. Okay. And then 2 pieces. Okay. One. Leaf there. Another leaf. There. Okay. Then the 2 dark green ones. Go. Here. And here. Okay. Okay. That's a weird way for a tree to be, but whatever. I need 2 green pieces. Okay. 1. There it is. Light brown. 1. Then this one will be put in.
Ish.
Okay. So it means brown and black. Okay. My spider. Like this. Then we put it in here. Then it goes like that and shoots web to catch all of them. Okay. Okay. Then go like this. Captured you guys! Oh no, there's another all of you guys! Okay! Now let's make the spider spider bug. Let's only this round disc. Okay. We need two of these and one of these. Okay. Now we put this over. Maybe we put these ones back. One in the back. Okay. So there. Okay. So now. Let's be looking at it. We put one piece on this side. And there's two holes on that side, and then one two pieces with the little hooks on the back side, and then one on the opposite side. So it looks like that. Okay. Now we need one, two, three, four pieces of those. Okay. So put that one there. That one on there. So that. So near this end or near this end. I love putting Legos together. If you want me to put like the Minecraft Lego set together, just comment Minecraft Lego sets, you know, which ones you want to see me put together like that, and then I'll do it. Okay, you need two of these. Okay. And the check mark box, yep. And check mark box. Okay. So then put it on this side. Okay. Put mark box there. Okay, and then put mark box behind. Oh, okay. So then it looks like that. You can see through it. Okay. So then, two. Okay, two of those in one of these. Okay, so now, okay, okay, so now we put one there, right? Yeah, one there.
Oh, I just walked in.
They can't see
you. You're going to have to pause it and...
Sorry. Okay, so we done number 5. So number 6, we'll need two of those and one of these. Okay. So now you put this like this and like this to be like that. Okay? And you put the brown piece. You need two of these. Okay. There it is. So we need two of those. Okay. So we put one on this side. And one on this side. Like that. So, looks pretty good for now. Okay. And number 7, we need two of these little pieces. Okay. and if Lego is looking, email me and send me lots and lots of Lego sets, please. And if my viewers want to, they can send me Lego sets too. But not, the ugly one or Aragog Slayer, but other ones. So then it looks like this. And then you have a sixth one. You put the sixth one right there. So it covers the back. And then you need two dirt pieces. That one? No. Where's that we need? This one? No. Maybe that one? It's all dark. Where's that one? Wait, does it look? Or is it this one? Maybe this one? But where's the other one of those? Up there. Maybe these. Yeah, those look like these. Okay. And then another one of these. Whew. Okay. So we put that there. Yeah, it definitely does look like that. And I think I have my Facebook or my Twitter linked to the YouTube. And put the ramp right there on that end. Okay. Number 10 looks like flip it over. Okay. Nope. Not that. Maybe. Maybe this. It does sort of look smooth. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's what it looks like. But you can't turn it. It definitely does. Okay. Put that there. And then we make the thing that goes in the back of this. Okay. So this. Yes. That then goes in the back of that. That's why you have to make sure it lines up perfect. Okay. Which one? There. That's one. Okay. Got one of those. Okay. Now another one of those. Okay. And then click one. Okay. Just like that. And like that. Okay. And then so now we need this one, black one, and it's like the black one, and then piece like that, and then the long black one, and just like that, and then that. Okay, this will be done like that. I think. Yep, one of these on the two blues. This side, the same way. Now we need all four of these. Right? Yeah, that look of it looks right. Okay, so one goes on this side, okay, and the other one goes on this side, okay, so it sort of looks smooth, okay, and same goes on this side, and this side, okay, then this goes on this, right, here, the green. Okay. These two. You'll need these two pieces. And put them here. And on here. Okay. So it's like the butt of the spider. Okay. So you take the butt under the spider. Then you'll attach it to this part. Like so. So it goes like this. Okay. Now, what do we make? Okay. Ooh, the paint. Next. Okay. a handmade one of these. One of these. Okay. Put it right there. Okay. The one of the browns. Okay. That looks like a bomb. This side. Can you put the bomb down? Looks like. This. See? Looks like the picture. See? If you get stuck, always make sure that the Legos look like the picture. That's 24. Okay. 25. Okay, we need... little hooky things. Okay. Oh no. Does it look like it has a hook or is it like nose? The legs. These are the only ones. Is it like that? No. Yeah, it looks like yep, and it's that. Okay, you put it like that. There. Okay. And you put white thing in it. Pinch us. Pinchers. So that this goes on here. Okay, and that will go on this end. Okay. Okay, and then we're going to do the same with the other end. So then, looks like it. Okay, so think. That's done. I'm going to put it on this end. Okay. Okay. like that. Okay. So now 28. Okay. So bring back the spider and put this in here. Okay. Pinchers. Okay. So now bowls. Okay. We need these. Those two black ones. Okay. One, two. Thanks. Into the bag. Okay. So now. Begin. Okay. Looks like that. Okay. Now we do that with that end too. Movement. You go to this end. Very smooth. Okay. Think. Get in there. Okay. Got it. Okay, and now we put it on the spider, like so. Okay, this thing, that thing is not cooperating. So then be like that. Can't be like that. Thank you. Now. Okay. Now 32. We have more to go. 36 more. Okay. So that's and that. Okay, so now okay. Take this and this bit like this. So this up and down. Okay. And that's okay. Now those two. Okay. And that one, and that one, okay. And it goes like that. That way. And then the same, but the opposite way. On this end. Okay. Okay. Two piece on top here. Okay, and then all four of these little eyes. Four. So fifth one will go back into the bag for now. You put the eyes. One, two, three, and four. So four eyes, and then you put that. Okay. Grab the spider and you put it right there. Be like that. Okay, and then you put it like that and bangs in. And the butt. Like how it says. It looks so cool. Okay, number six. Okay. That'll be a lot to put together. But we can do it. Okay. Grab. Okay. So, we need legs for spider. So, one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So let's count that again to make sure you hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now let's... We don't need that. Yep. Put that. That one goes. Okay. Now we need to put 8 of these little black things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And pick up any of the other pieces. Put them in the bag. Okay. See? The bag has all the other pieces. Except the spiders. Okay. Now you put the piece like this. And then attach it like so. Like that. For all of them. Like that. Because I want to fill, if you guys want to send me Legos, I want to fill my whole entire game room with Lego sets. From where you guys are from, and put them on a shelf, and then fill my closet too. That'd be fun to know where you guys are from. You know. And you guys could see me put the Legos together where you're from. Last one. Okay. Throw 8 archers together. So now we have to attach it to these ends right here. These hooks. Okay. So. One. Done. We need 7 more. 2. Done. It should stand. 3. Hopefully it stands. 4. Seven. And 8. So then, I'll set it up. Wow, they have, they definitely want all the, another Fantastic Beast. Oh, I would love to set up the Harry Potter and Fantastic Beast set. Oh, sweet. Oh. Oh, Fantastic Beast. They have one. Oh, and Harry Potter set. Wow. If you guys want to, I'll set it up and show you where I'll put it. Okay? Okay. So, this is sort of my setup.